Last year during the storm, we put a lot of hours in. We had like 100,000 people out. They called all the crews out, worked 16-hour days for 3 days in a row. We got 5 hours rest, came back again for 16 hours. And when you're working that stuff in the rain, you'll see that electricity going up your arm. The satisfaction of getting it all back on is the customer. My name is Steve Guerra. I've been with CPS Energy for 20 years.